Welcome to the first home game for the Reading Rockets E team.
We have number 72. Thomas Lafferty.
Number 44, Adrian Munoz.
At captains.
Westford has won the toss and they deferred. Reading is now receiving the kick to start off the half. And the kick is away.
Up. Number 12 recovers it.
Brady Anderson.
I'll say this play. All right.
Looks like a different formation. This looks like a trick play to me.
All right.
Gunshot up the middle.
Number 10, Dylan Sixbury. It's down.
Second and about 11 for the Reading Rockets. Looks like their normal formation now. Dylan Sixbury under pocket.
In the back. Dylan Sixbury cutting through.
Nice cut.
Still running. Wait. Gains about 6 yards. Good run. All right, here we go. Dylan Sixbury under the pocket again. Looks like the same formation.
Up the middle. Up the middle by Andrew Giacovani. First down for the Reading Rockets.
What a run.
First and 10 for the Rockets on the opposite field now. See if they can get another first down. Keep the drive going.
Snap is a...
Oh, looks like a pass.
Pass.
Oh,
to
great.
Number six.
Oh, great catch.
Number six, Zachary Labriola. What a catch. All right. That was a good pass. Zachary Labriola. Now, handoff.
By Jackson Tucker. 2 yard gain for the Rockets. Second and about 7 for the Rockets.
See if we can get some yardage here.
Another sweep from Dylan Sixbury. Great blocking by the Rockets.
Going on the outside.
Good corner blocking from Zachary Labriola, number 6. Third and 1. Good run by Dylan Sixbury.
Easy yardage here. See if we can get it.
Great run by Andrew Giacovani to bowl through the line. Hopefully get the first down.
Okay, looks like Zachary Labriola is going out for a pass.
Another sweep from Dylan Sixbury.
So on the outside.
Good breaking tackle. He goes head up against number 38.
All right.
Here comes the play. Power formation. Second and goal. Looks like a pass to Zachary Labriola. Oh, nope. He scrambles and gets tackled. Third and about 12. Looks like a new formation. Hopefully they can get the first down and score the touchdown. Looks like a run to Jackson Tucker.
He's getting. Gains about 4.
Looks like a spread formation.
Maybe
could be a pass.
Just misses. Redden turned the ball over.
Now it's West. They're on 10.
Yeah.
All right. Westford's ball. First and 10. Hopefully the Rockets can get a stop here and get their drive back. Looks like a spread formation.
Motion.
A sweep for the quarterback. Oh, Andrew Giacovani is catching up to him. Oh, misses the tackle. Brady Anderson misses too. And Dylan Sixbury pushes him out.
All right. It's getting nicer out. By the second.
First and 10 for Westford.
It's
a quick screen pass.
Incomplete. Okay, it's about second down 10.
Good stop by the Rockets last play. It's reverse. Wide
up.
Open.
Oh, here goes Andrew Giacobani. Wraps him up and gets the tackle. We talked over.
Third and one.
Try and stop him here.
Andrew Giacobani with the stop.
Great play.
It's another reverse. Oh, he cuts it up the middle.
Ooh, another group tackle by Reading Rockets.
Thomas Lafferty, number 72, to finally take him down.
And they actually lost yardage. Fourth down and two now. Looks like a tight formation.
Could be a pass here.
Who knows? You got Dylan Sigsbury at safety, trying not to let anything happen.
Oh, it's a sweep again.
It's a sweep. 44 slows him down.
Oh, it's a close call. First down.
Adrian Muniz, number 44, slowed him down a ton, then got pushed out of bounds. But it looks like they got the first down.
First and goal. First and 10. It's a reverse.
And he loses yards. Looks like Daniel Agami gets the tackle. All right, that was an amazing tackle by Daniel Agami, 81.
They lost yards there now, second and 11. Up the middle. Oh.
They'll take him down.
All right. Number three, Cameron Harrigan filled the hole to tackle him.
Good play.
Third and about six. Looks like Westford's having a hard time.
Yeah, we're doing good stopping them, though.
38 in motion, and it's fake a
handoff.
Fake sweep.
18.
Number 23 can catch him.
Oh, yes.
Great tackle.
23, doesn't Andrew Giacobani.
Doesn't look like the...
That was another good play by Andrew Giacobani.
Looks like fourth and one. Hopefully the Rockets can stop them and get the ball back. Let's see. Might be up the middle just to get the 1 yard. Looks like they. Yep,
right
up the middle.
Gun.
They get the first down. Looks like they're catching
number
up to
10,
him.
Number 10, Dylan Sigsbury, is trying to get him, wraps him up for the tackle.
First and 10. Good run by Westford, but. Great hustle by the Rockets to tackle him.
Especially Dylan Sigsbury with the wrap-up.
All right. Here comes number 38 in motion. Here comes a quick pass again.
It's 81. Number 9, Riley Learn gets him. Okay. Daniel Agami showing up today.
Second and about maybe seven.
Daniel Agami's doing pretty good. They made a, Riley Learned and Daniel made a good tackle.
Number, it's a good sweep.
Number 23, good. Andrew Giacobani wraps him up and gets the tackle.
Number 71, McCarthy Dolan coming in to play defense. Hopefully he can make a big play to help the Rockets. Here comes a pass.
He catches it. Well, nice effort by Redding.
Westford with a touchdown. They are now going for two. And Pop Warner, for two is one.
Yeah, so they're going for one. Running it. Or passing.
Looks like a fake reverse.
Oh, he almost gets him in. Cut.
at the end of that drive, Westford 7, Rockets 0.
Wow, it's really getting nicer out. Looks like we got 23, number 10 in the backfield.
Ooh. They missed the onside kick. Westford's ball.
Looks like number 40, Quinn Yandel, switched in with number 6, Zachary Labriola.
First and 10 for Westford.
Here we go. That play looks like Redding touched it, got it.
And now it's Westford's ball.
Yep.
That's a hard play to stop for the E's at this level.
Especially when you have a kid who can kick out inside.
Yeah. Oh, it's a fake reverse.
Cuts up. Oh. On the outside.
Oh. All right. Number 54.
Brian Fitzgerald kind of knocks him out of bounds. Stops it.
Looks like a spread formation. It's a reverse.
Cuts up the middle. Number 10 trying to catch him. Too fast. Touchdown.
All right. Touchdown for Westford. Oh. All right. Touchdown for Westford.
They almost got him.
They're going to go for one. Looks like a pass again to the other side. Hopefully they can stop it this time.
Yeah. Then, if we score, we have Dylan Sixperry with a boot to get a field goal.
Oh, looks like a pass again. Oh.
Makes it.
He caught it.
It looks like they got Dylan Sixperry on the end because...
All those onside.
Oh, maybe they switched it up.
All right, come on, Jackson Tucker.
Ooh, cuts it up. Gained some yards.
Good kickoff return. Run by number 32, Jackson Tucker. First and 10 for the Rockets.
We have the ball. Let's see if we can get a touchdown here.
Hopefully they can get a good drive here.
All right. Rotendon Sixberry.
Looks like a sweep.
He's getting on the outside, cuts inside. Gains about 5 or 6 yards.
Second and 5 for the Rockets.
Getting some yards there.
Come on, Rockets. Another sweep.
Same play. But instead, he's on the outside this time. He's going. Puts out of the sidelines, first down. All right. Ooh, looks like an offsides for the offense. I mean defense.
It's all right, though.
What's happening here? Touchdown! Dylan Sixberry.
Touchdown.
What's happened?
Little confusion on the play. Dylan Sixberry thought he had a touchdown, but Westford called a timeout.
So close. Everyone was confused. We got 64 on Westford going out. Dylan Sixberry.
And here they go.
Same play outside.
He's going.
He's getting some yards. He's gaining.
Going.
He's running like it's nothing. He's sideline. Touch. The sun's shining down on the field. Was this nice set at the beginning of the game? But that play just stepped out of bounds. So
nice run up the middle. Number 23, Giacovani.
Touchdown.
Great play. All right.
Wow. You don't see those plays a lot. Right up the middle, touchdown.
I can't believe they're kicking it at this level.
I know. Dylan Sixberry, what I said, has a boot.
Looks like a roughed up snap.
It's all right.
They can take their time at this level. Here they go.
Yes.
All right, so at the end of that drive, Reading Rockets 6, Westford 14. Halftime is about to start. We'll see you after halftime. Start of a new half. Start of a new half. Looks like an onside kick.
Whose
ball? Oh, Westford's ball. Good idea, though.
All right.
First and 10. Westford's ball, start of a new half. Hopefully the Rockets and stop them. Looks like a pass.
Number 23, Andrew Giacobani pushes him out of bounds.
Almost had him. They got the first down on that play.
Like I said, it's getting nicer by the second.
Almost got a 5-yard loss for them, but then. Oh, it looks like a fake.
23 is trying to get him. Giacobani gets him down.
Good stop.
Yeah, Andrew Giacobani is making plays left and right.
Well, one thing about that kid is he never gives up.
Yeah.
Oh, look, it's a fumble.
Fumble gets down.
All right, good play. Second, third and about. Westford fumbled it last play. Hopefully they can get an X. That's a given chance to get this ball back.
They lost it like 1 yard.
Looks like a give up the middle. Oh, he's fast. Looks like he's catching up to him.
Once he gets outside,
he's catching
gone.
Touchdown, Westford.
All right, tough loss. 21, when he's outside, he's gone. He's fast. People have those kids.
Touchdown for Westford. You're not going for 1 point. Looks like a pass again. Yep. Oh, it's a fake. Adrian Muniz, get there. Nice tackle.
Nice job, Adrian.
So at the end of that drive, Westford 20, Reading 6.
A boot, number 12 tips off of him, and 32, Jackson Tucker has it.
It's tackled around the first and 10 for the Rockets. Hopefully we can get a touchdown to come back in this game. It's not over yet.
Yeah. All right. Just getting situated right here.
Here we go.
Snap.
Oh, it's a reverse.
Looks like 23.
He's breaking tackles, 3-yard gain. All right. Good run. Second and about 7.
Gained like 3 yards. We'll take it. 3 yards, good enough.
Jackson Tucker with the run. Oh, catches up to him, one-handed tackle. Third and 9 for the Rockets.
He cuts through. He's on the outside, stiff arm. He's going, running, and gains first down.
Great. First down, great run. QB sweep.
Kind of cut. Got some yards there.
Oh, here comes a pass.
Pass. Number six. Oh, so close.
Almost had it.
Good try.
Second and 10. Incomplete pass. Great pass, though. Looks like another sweep. Good block by number 11. Set third and 10. Good block by number 11, Shea Haley, on the play. But the linebacker came over and tackled. Looks like another pass.
Number six with the catch.
Great catch.
Number six, Zachary Labriola.
First down for the Rockets.
Dude, Zachary Labriola, he has some hands. He can catch.
Great wide receiver. First and 10. Looks like a little confusion. Here comes another sweep. Cut it up. Great cut by number 10.
Gains like 3 yards.
Good run. Looks like they're in hurry up
mode. Here we go, Rockets.
Looks like a give up the middle.
He gained 7 yards.
Maybe like another 3 yard gain. If they can keep this 3 yard gain going, they'll end up getting the first down and maybe a touchdown.
Yeah, Rockets just keep driving and driving and driving.
Oh, look, a nice cut. Go.
23, Andrew Giacobani, he scored. What a run.
Another touchdown for him. He has two today.
All right, if Dylan Sigsbury gets this kick, which I know he can, we'll be right in this. And just miss it.
No good. End of that drive. Rockets 12. Westford 20.
I had to take my sweatshirt off. Got hotter out.
Here goes the Rockets.
Yep.
If they can stop this.
Ooh, onside kick. Is it good?
Oh. If they can stop this drive for Westford, they can still be in this game.
We got it. We got it.
Oh, nice. They got the ball.
Want me to say that? My God, I can't believe this. It's a miracle. They just recovered the ball. We have a good chance right now. Sometime. And he's on the outside. Cuts through. Gains about 1 yard.
Here we go. Rockets, second down. That was a great play.
Wait, it's first down.
No, it's second down. They just ran the ball. Another sweep. Can he run away from the guy? Run, run, run.
He's on. Oh, it's a flag on the play. He's going. He's gone. Ken runs out of bounds.
Maybe a holding call?
Listen, if the flag. Here we go. Lost some yards. We can do this.
It's a nice pass. He's open.
Number six, yes! Zachary Labriola with the catch. Gaining at least 10 yards.
Maybe a first down, maybe 1 yard short. Here we go, Rockets. Second and one.
Let's run it right down their throats.
Oh, it's a sweep.
Dylan Sigsbury, he's going.
He's going.
He's gone. Ken. Oh,
great play. Way to go out of bounds, too.
Yep, first down. Stopping the time. Allowing them to tie it.
Rockets are marching down the field.
Little by little by little. That's all it takes. See, okay. If we score and kick a field goal, we're in the game. We're tied.
That's all it takes is belief. They can do this. Oh, yep. It's a pass.
Pass.
Oh, just Zachary throws away. Oh, no. Okay.
Ooh, good. At least it's not an interception. All right, here we go. It's nerve-wracking in this situation.
Here we go. It looks like a sweep to Jackson Tucker. Oh, they stop him at the line.
Hey, he didn't lose yards. All right, here we go, Rockets.
Here we go.
Two people on the outside, I think. Pass. Yes.
Looks like a pass. Oh, almost picked off. Fourth and nine. They need this first down. Keep this drive going.
Maybe we can have a trick play up our sleeves.
Oh, it looks like a sweep to the other side. Oh, they're catching him. If they can stop him here. They might have another chance, but that was their one main chance.
Hey, all it takes is a miracle. You don't even need a miracle for this. It's football. Interception.
Looks like a sweep or pass.
Maybe they're nailing it. Who knows?
Here's a, it's a reverse.
Reverse. Get him. Number 23. Ooh. Dylan Sixberry wraps him up. Gets the tackle. Nice job, Dylan.
Good tackle. First and 10 for Westford. Hopefully Rockets can stop them.
All it takes is just one little move. That's it.
Come on, Rockets. Another reverse.
Right, here we go. Stops him.
Good tackle. At number 54.
Ryan Fitzgerald.
Here we go, Rockets. Second and 5.
Stop him here. Only chance.
Oh, good stop.
Loses yards by number 44 and 72.
All right, good play by good play by number 44 and number 72, Adrian Muniz and Thomas Lafferty. Adrian Muniz, all these plays that he's making, he looks like Vince Wilfork.
I know.
Another play by Adrian Muniz.
Ooh, unstoppable.
Fourth and 10. They're looking, Redding's looking good on this.
Yeah, there's a flag on the play that helped us a lot.
I'm thinking a reverse or a keep like this one right here.
Okay, number 20.
Stop him.
Stop.
He's out of bounds. Did he get the first down?
No, he didn't.
Yes.
Redding's ball, still have a chance. All
right.
First and 10.
Oh, looks like a... Go, go.
To Jackson Tucker again, it's about 2-3 yards. All right, here we go. Second and like 9.
I'm looking for a pass here.
Ooh, oh. Number 6, Thomas Lafferty just misses it.
Here we go for the Rockets.
20-12.
Just if they can get a touchdown, that would help them a lot. Looks like another reverse play to Andrew Giacovani.
He's running up, trucking.
Breaks a couple tackles, but not enough for the first down.
All right, let's go Rockets.
Fourth and about 3. Looks like a sweep to that side.
Run. Dylan Sixberry on the outside.
Oh, doesn't. I don't think he gets it. No. That's the game. Reading 12, Westford 20. We'll see you next week, home against Wakefield.